You know, it's 5:30 in the morning, and we have the roommates, they're still sleeping, the housemates. So let's just go around and see them.
We have less than 30 minutes now to get set.
So what do you think you're doing?
Work.
You're ready. You don't need to brush.
Get set.
Yes, ready, brush, anything.
What is that?
I don't know.
No. Thank you. Okay, I think I have to see the camera for this week.
You like to say, well,
Ryan.
Ryan.
Your time is up. Get ready for your task in the next 2 minutes.
Those bottle waters. You did it.
That's my project.
You know what's great?
You know when I was sleeping though. When I was about to sleep, it wasn't like that. That's no good for me.
Anybody now?
I just slept on my own. Nobody
slept on his own.
It doesn't matter. Your warmness.
Kenneth
and my
will call you. Kenneth will wake up and then I tell you.
Cuddle you.
He said, I'm cold. Cuddle. Should I cuddle you? Okay. He said, put your head here. So 2 nights ago, he was talking to me. I was talking rubbish. I didn't hear one word. And I knew I said something, but I was talking rubbish. Until yesterday morning, he was not telling me. If you like Kenneth sleep in between 4 girls, he will cuddle somebody.
Yeah.
I think I agree. You're the one that entered the room, yes. You didn't lock that door.
You don't have to lock it.
Yes, ma'am.
You don't have to lock it.
I will say, I'm
not
that
allowed
alert
to lock it.
For just by now, they sleep, they're happy.
I'm as confused as you.
So this lamp is not the way it should be, so I guess we should fix it the way it should be. Yeah. No, it's like this.
Can you sir?
Yeah.
Like that.
Remove the solar tape. I don't think the solar tape was in that day. No destiny, no fate. that can hinder the firm resolve of his tamai soul.
I found an envelope there.
Okay.
Look at the code carefully and correct it. The code is on the envelope. The code is on the envelope and on the tags. After getting the right code, call 111 on the phone. Do this in 30 minutes. Tags. Housemates, you are expected to show that you can survive harsh conditions. Show that you can still think normally under this kind of situation. Look for the code that will give you access to what will revive you. Each member of the house must look for the code. Mention one code and wait for voice response. That is the only way to identify that you have gotten the right code. I've seen something at the back of this envelope, but you can't back it to the house.
The code is on the envelope and on the task. So this is envelope, this is the task.
That's the task, that's the envelope.
What is it?
This is 013.
031.
This is what?
Then who wants to read?
Let's say one. Let's say the rest. Let's say the rest first. I guess they are the first list.
There's no chance, no thing. No testing, I can hinder.
Was there so much on this table?
Yes, yeah, nice.
Are you sure?
I'm joking, but it's sharp.
Are you the one that plays the remote here?
Yeah.
I don't think there's a remote here.
It does mean. I don't think it was there.
So, sir.
It was there.
It's not that resource.
Me.
I like it. Oh, wait.
Housemate, you are expected to show that you can survive haste condition. Show that you can still think normally under this kind of situation. Look for the code that will give you access to what will reserve you. Each members of the house must look for the code, mention one code and wait for the voice response. That is the only way you can identify that you have gotten the right code.
No.
Don't search first. Wait. Try and understand.
Wait. You must do this in the next 1 hour.
So we have time.
So you read again.
Take your time and do what you want.
Thank you.
code is on the envelope on the task.
No, that's one. That's one. This one.
So yeah, that one is 013.
013. 031.
Yes.
Eh?
Yeah.
You have 031. 013. What's your code? 036. Congratulations. Your code?
081.
081. Your code?
077.
077.
This looks like 103.
Yeah, that's a
0.
You're checking at this angle.
Yeah.
See a straight line, that's one. Then the middle one, seeing 0. Then the end, I'm seeing 3. And I'm seeing a slash beside 3. So that means anything.
I think maybe you just like to put it in a box before shading it. I think that is 103.
What you said?
013.
This one's no, this one is somehow visible.
This one is 103.
Yeah, that's 103.
Mm-hmm.
So
okay, this one is
01. Whichever one?
This one is 01.
This one is 01.
Okay. Look at the code carefully and correct it. The code on the envelope and on the tax. After getting the right code, call.
Two zero three. Bring this shit.
Look at the code carefully and correct the code on the envelope.
It's 302. That's our room number.
Oh my god.
You have to go check outside.
302. 302 is our room number.
It's not
there.
It's not on the
door. Is this room 302?
Yes. 302. What's that room number?
Are you calling?
No, you call the code. No.
302.
302.
Look at the code carefully and correctly. The code is on the envelope. That means if there is a code we have to look at the envelope first, then I'm on the task.
That's the both. That's the both codes are important.
Wait, the both codes are important, but we have to correct it. That means the first one to correct is the one on the envelope.
No, it's not specified.
They did not specify it. So what will happen?
Look at the code carefully and correct it. The code is on the envelope and on the task. So we don't know which is wrong and which is right.
Now,
after getting the right code, call, break home.
Now, you see, let's do this thing this way. This
that
one
means,
is,
before making correct,
this one is 3.
Codes are wrong.
Yeah, no, this one is 3, 1,
1,
0,
0,
1, 0, 3.
Yes.
And this one is 0, 1, 3. You understand? 0, 1,
3. No,
this
one
is 0, 1, 3. Are we agreed? Are we
agreeing?
Yes,
013. No, come on. This thing is being tricky. You're not getting it. It's like,
look at the code carefully and correct it. The code on the envelope and on the tags. After getting the right code, call on the...
There's something we need to call on after that 302. There's something we need to call on which we are not calling. This is this.
Read the tax again.
Read the tax. The other one or the white
thing. No. Still the brown one.
I'll get it.
Yes.
That's our
okay.
intercom number.
Number.
That's our, no, that's not our intercom number. That's intercom number to 201. So I guess we have to call that intercom number.
201.
Call.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. And call. Yeah.
We have to call the room number to tell them the code.
Code
we found on the envelope. Corrected, which is 302. Brian, call the room number. Call the room number and tell them the code.
Call
302.
No, go call the room number.
Room number then, now.
Because it said call 111 on the intercom. You have to call it on the intercom.
It's a lot more easier if they say on the phone or with the phone or just call it out. Wait for a voice response. Could it be that this 111 is also a code?
No.
All the
landmark.
Okay.
Or should we call 111?
On the
car. 111.
Look for the code, I'll give you access to what to preserve.
Okay.
The code is 302.
Two.
Are we to look for something in this room or outside the room?
No.
That will reserve.
That will reserve us. You remember yesterday said eat enough for tonight. So that can carry you tomorrow for tomorrow task.
Of the cities that we are going to.
No, no, that was not what they said.
And for the task.
That was not what they said. If they are
okay,
wanted
something that
for the
can
task,
reserve.
That can reserve us. So we can't put it up.
What you mean by reserve is to keep
something that can keep you till I think about.
How many minutes do we have left, sir?
That's the wrong code. I said it, I'm not comfortable with this code.
That is the wrong code.
Yes.
They two are wrong. So they actually wanted us to call 111. Said, next thing we have to do now. Go outside the room. And keep searching.
I've been asking you
to keep searching.
No, he wasn't saying that to
tell you.
So now we need to be
patient and calculating.
And calm down. We need to make it a call. So we'll look for our room.
Number 111.
Go outside.
Just be 310, like I earlier stated.
Like you had, oh, mission 310.
Yeah, mission 013031.
Okay, now so we're left with
310.
310. And 0713. Then you call, let me see first. Are you okay with this?
Let's just think, man.
And you call the operator.
Yeah.
Yes.
Hello? Yeah. I think we have a code now. 310. 03073. Access
the code. You know what I'm thinking is that the code must be linked with that
puzzle.
I'm still thinking
because all the things we've been doing has been related with, in as much as yes, the word is an advice. It is usually linked with the code, as in the number thing. So for us
all
to get...
If we have to just pick any number in code.
That's me.
How do you know that? Hold on, please. What is it right there? Let me see. Hold on.
Please. I don't know what
I'm doing. It's the same thing. That's good.
Well, this time. There are passages to riches, or there are doors to riches. Choose one.
There are passages
to riches, and there are doors to riches. Choose one.
We can't get to the door without going through the passage. Yes.
But you can't enter the passage without going through the door.
And you can't get to the riches without opening the door.
Going through the passage.
You must, like now, we are outside the house. You cannot see the passage outside the house. You have to enter through the door to see the passage.
Yeah, passages.
The main thing is enter the house is the door.
There
not
are
the
passages
passage.
To riches and there are doors to riches. Choose one.
There are doors to riches.
And there are passages to riches.
There are doors to riches.
There are doors to riches.
There are doors.
There are doors to riches.
Did he say he should call him back?
Say we should choose one, maybe after choosing one.
There are doors.
But wait, let's ponder on. There are doors to riches. Let's ponder on. Like, let's try to reason. What does this actually mean? There are passages to riches. The meaning to them might be different from what we are thinking.
There are doors to riches. There is a way. Anywhere there is a will, there is a way. There is always a possibility that man can make it if you're determined. But you can survive.
Okay, there are passages to riches because every passage is somewhere.
There is a code because there is no way we can find the right thing. Check the doors.
there's a code somewhere.
Wait, 301. That's our room number. There are doors to reach. It's 301, and that's the code. It's 301. There are doors to reach. 301.
And the code is 301.
301. There are doors to reach.
What's that? Any clue? We've gotten the code, but there's still something we haven't gotten.
That was okay. The 301 is the code.
Yes, 301 is the code. Correct.
Daisa, yeah. Well, what did you say?
Yes, we have gotten the code, but there's still something we haven't gotten.
There is something else in this room.
301, our room number. Let's calm down.
And we don't have an idea what that is.
Congratulations, that was a breakfast.
Breakfast.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to eat bread. Oh my god, I missed you. Bread. Oh, you. Jesus.
It's not that I'm giving you bum bum. You just said like that. You. Are you sure you're not going to ask?
Please, oh, let's go. I want to eat bread.
Have you washed your mouth? I'm coming down.
You never brush.
I don't brush.
You... They are still here to find the
ass. It's not easy, man. It's easy.
He said we should go outside the back for
him. But they gave us
a packet of sugar.
Found it same.
Sugar. It contains sugar.
You said? We found the package. You said? We found the package, yes. At the back on you found it same. The package was white and black. It, at the balcony, where you, at the entrance of our door to the balcony, we checked everywhere. There's no packet of sugar, sir.
It could be that it's just placed right now.
Okay, sir.
She will not find it. I told you. Hey, this morning you're sweet, sir.